I thought Henry was possessed by the soul of a dead person, but it was the soul of a living one. Marcella was the oldest survivor on record because he was the first killer. But the act was so traumatic that his soul fled his body and went right on killing. A soul can't cross over while its body is still alive. So I sent Marcellos to the only place I could. At least he's locked in a high-security facility where qualified doctors can heal his inner child. Who knows? Maybe one day he'll even find peace. And what of my rotten inner child? If humanity is what can save us, then overcoming the damage and weakness in my nature, it may be the part of this battle that I dread most. I don't have the answers. I only know that a darkness is rising. And unless I can stop it, the world will change forever.